Ceylon Electricity Board, CEB, Senior Electrical Engineers Association has called on the government to conduct an impartial inquiry into the power outages in Sri Lanka on the 29th of November, which are suspected to be sabotage. Representatives of the union stated at a media briefing held in Colombo yesterday that there is a suspicion that an invisible hand is behind the breakdown of the entire power system. Speaking further, Ceylon Electricity Board Senior Electrical Engineers Association President Dr. H.M. Wijakun noted that the entire power system of the country has collapsed on two consecutive days when there was no change in the weather and therefore an impartial investigation should be carried out. The entire power system collapsed at a time when the Ceylon Electricity Board Engineers Union was embarking on a trade union action. The system at a very advanced stage of technology is designed to be updated in the event of a crash. It appears that some union representatives are directly involved in the power outages. The truth can be revealed by conducting a proper and impartial investigation in this regard. It is suspected that the collapse of the entire system during the course of a trade union action was a sabotage operation against management.
ඉංජිනේරු විදිහට විශේෂ මේකේ කලමනාකරණයේ ඉහළ ඉඳලා ජන සාමාජික කාර්යාලයක ඉඳලා පහළටම ඉංජිනේරු ඔබවන්නේ. එතකොට මේ හැම ඉංජිනේරුවෙක්ම මොන හරි කරනවා නම් කටයුතු කරනවා නම් එහෙමට ඇත්තටම ඒ අට රෙස්පොන්සිබිලිටි එක තියෙනවා. වගකීමක් තියෙනවා. තමා වැරද්දක් කරා නම් ඒකට අදාළ නීතිමය පියවරල් තියෙනවා.
For more latest news, subscribe to FTTV.